your character, Kara, she's going to be a mom soon. How is that going to change things for her?
Well, Mama Bear came out a little bit in the first episode of this season with the stabbing of someone who's trying to harm my baby.
Yeah.
So I think that changes you as a person and your priorities. And I was just saying to someone over there that there's this dichotomy of being a Navy girl who's staying true to the mission and being a new mom. And what does that mean? And how do priorities shift? But ultimately, if you're committed to saving the world and making it a better place and continuing with the mission, that will make the world a better place to raise your child in.
So do those priorities clash for her at some point? But she has to figure out.
To see. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Coming up soon. So did you have to do the whole like pregnancy, you know, that whole suit?
At some point, you're not quite.
I don't know how much I can say, but I did. There was a phone call made to my mother going, oh my gosh. And she kept saying, wait till the real thing.
Right. She's like, you have no idea.
You have no idea is basically what she was saying.
Your character on The Last Ship is going to be a father soon, presumably. Can you tease for us kind of how it's going to be for Danny once he's a dad?
You know what? I mean, in real life, I ask myself that question because I will be a father at some point. It's a scary thing, yet it's an exciting thing. It changes the way you look at life. So I think for my character, you know, we're going to have a little baby come into this world, and this world isn't really a great place to raise a child. So I think mission first is how do we create a place that's worth living? So mission is first right now, and, you know, as the story progresses, a little baby is on the way out. Is it a boy or a girl? I don't know.
Really, really, I don't know. No, you don't. So season two, we're not going to see a birth. We're going to have to wait.
I mean, right now, what episode are we on?
I think five just aired, five of...
So as of right now, I don't know.
Okay,
I don't
know. Got it.
For breaking entertainment news and more, follow @HitFix on Twitter or visit HitFix.com.